What's the emergency?
Yeah, I deliver newspapers in a off of Landmark in the Clearwater area.
Mm-hmm.
And right now I'm at an address at condos.
Mm-hmm.
With garage numbers that are lit up, and there is about a 10 to 15 foot alligator that was in the road, and it is now thrashing around in front of one of the units in their door. Okay. And if that owner wakes up, they're going to be in big problems.
Clearwater Police, this is Matt.
No rescue.
Hey, Matt. I have a gigantic alligator who came into my garage and is sitting in my kitchen. A huge one.
I'm sorry, is it in your house?
Yes.
Are you safe? Are you in your bedroom? Or?
Yeah, I shut the door and I'm in my bedroom.
All right, we've got a couple officers on the way up there. Just stay inside your room. Keep the door shut and locked.
I'm not going anywhere, Matt.
We're gonna. Are you the only one in the house?
Door shut.
Yes.
Okay.